The Gibson City Pool has opened earlier than expected. It was closed for 1 week while work was being done to rebuild the pool's pump, which was damaged by last week's severe weather. The pool will be open for regular hours for the remainder of the summer.